Did you know that the guitar neck is only 5 frets long? Most of us never hear about this until after we've spent years practicing. Now, I realize that once people start to learn guitar, the fingerboard can seem endless. Maybe you even said to yourself, how will I ever learn all these notes? Well, you're in luck because today I'm going to show you how the guitar fretboard works in 5-fret regions. Notes from the open string up to the 5th fret establish the guitar's low region. Then from 5th to 10th fret is the next middle region. Finally, when you go from 10th to 15th, you get the guitar's upper region. Just think of each 5-fret group as a playing area where the notes for scales, arpeggios, and chords simply repeat along the neck. And once you learn something in one area, you can actually change it over to others. Now that's a great way to learn the neck fast and become the best guitar player you can. To learn more, sign up for a free membership today at creativeguitarstudio.com.